everyone and welcome. When I go to cut my grass, normally I just pick my boat up and move it out of the way, then cut the grass where the boat was setting, and then move the boat back. And I normally do that by just grabbing the boat by the tongue and rolling it out of the way. But due to me still suffering problems from sinus polyps and things of that nature, I'm not able to do that. Now, my lawn tractor has a trailer hitch on it, but it's about that tall off the ground, so it doesn't really serve any useful purpose. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to make me a trailer hitch that will bolt to the back of my tractor and raise it up an additional 6 to 8 inches, so it'll give me about that far off the ground, so I can just take and back up to it, drop it on there, and then move my boat around using my lawn tractor. So on this old Craftsman tractor, the original hitch mount is down here on the bottom, and it's about 8 inches from the plate to the ground, which really doesn't serve any functional purpose. So the hitch that I'm going to make is actually going to mount to these four bolts right here. So this is the template I made out of some graph paper, and we'll see if it'll work. Which it does. To make my hitch mount, I've got a scrap piece of flat bar that is 3 inches wide and 3/16 of an inch thick. We'll start off with the center drill. Now I'm stepping up to a 1/2 inch drill bit. So I got all my pieces cut and drilled, and I didn't have the ability to drill a 3/4 inch hole, so a good friend of mine drilled that for me. Now I have a place for the hitch ball. Now that I've got all this done, I can clean this up and get ready to tack weld it. The trailer hitch for my lawn tractor turned out great, and it took me like 2 hours to lay everything out, cut everything, drill everything, get the 3/4-inch hole drilled, weld it all up, and then mount it to my lawn tractor. And this is a project that anybody could do with just, you know, minimal tools or skills, and it gives me a useful hitch for my Craftsman lawn tractor. So thank y'all for watching. We'll see y'all next time.